So let's have a look at the Asus ROG Strix, which is water cooled. And yeah, very steady 2190 MHz. So I would say I love this GPU. It's a 2080 Ti. Water is actually at 21 degrees. So with 26, 27 degrees, I can run to 160. And it's really game stable. So this is, I think, not the worst GPU. Yeah, not that bad. It's HDR, so yeah, everything maxed out in 4K. I think it's okay.